Hello friends, this side Abhishek Tomar from Digital Learning Magazine. We are live from the School Leadership Summit from Raipur. Right now we have Mr. Jubin Gutka and Mr. Adnan Asif from Furtados School of Music. Welcome Jubin and Adnan. Welcome Asif. And one starting question, what's the idea and what the concept behind this Furtados
School of Music?
Yes, so basically the idea for this is to give the quality music education to all the schools in India, along with the teachers who are actually excel in their teaching skills and also in terms of playing music as well. Yes, and you would like to add something?
What we have seen that in a lot of schools, they hire musicians thinking that they can teach music, but unfortunately we have seen that not everybody can teach music. So there's a difference between playing music and teaching music. So when we work with any school, so we want to ensure that the teacher we are providing, he can actually teach music. So we want to ensure that every child gets quality music education. That is the guiding force of our company.
Also, I would like to add one more thing. There's not a proper curriculum in India in terms of music. So we provide a proper structured curriculum which has been affiliated with Trinity College of London. So there's a proper curriculum which we give to our students. It is not something that anything is taught. It's a proper curriculum like how we have in CBSE or SSE school or IB schools. That is how music also has a proper curriculum.
Okay. Yes. So if I ask you a question, like if any student shaping a future in the music segment, so how Furtados School of Music could help him in school and outer the school, how, what kind of facilities, what kind of services you are providing to them?
Right.
So what we do, apart from teaching music as well, we organize a lot of performances as well. So that just, I mean, apart from just learning music, we want students so that they can perform as well. We want to expose them to performance as well. So that is our agenda is, and apart from just teaching, after once they have completed our course, we give them a lot of music performing opportunity. Like we are having our inter-school band competition called Bandit. So we want all the students, not just who are learning from us, but all the school students who are interested to participate, to perform in our event.
Which kind of competition is organized by Furtados in the campus or for all the like a Olympiad type, is a music Olympiad type?
So it's a all India band competition. We do hold regional competitions in Delhi, Bangalore, Kolkata and different cities, but the final event happens in Mumbai.
Zubin, if any school want to join with you, so what are the positive things that they will get from the Furtados School of Music, so regarding in terms of the student, in terms of their career, in terms of their pressure of the curriculum also, right. Such kind of what positive things and what is the USP of the Furtados School of Music?
Students will be happy. Students will connect to music in a proper way with a proper curriculum, not just idly sitting and hearing or having a teacher who is playing a keyboard. They will themselves play. So at the end of the day, at the end of the year, at least students will have a basic knowledge of music once they go out, because music is a universal language. Even if they go to US or Japan or anywhere, the notes remain the same. The curriculum, the exercises, everything remains the same. So that is what they will learn. And most importantly, they'll feel happy about it.
And yes, and what we have seen that in a lot of schools, they have music teachers, but they don't have enough music instruments. So we ensure that every child will get their own instrument. Of course, our teacher will be there, and every child will get their own curriculum as well. So there's a difference, because in school, teachers teach, but they don't follow any structured curriculum. So we ensure that all the students get their own instrument so that they can feel the music, because until unless you practically do it, you won't be able to do it.
The setup is provided by Furtados, including the teacher plus equipment, instruments plus the curriculum, all the setup is provided.
Yes, so basically what we offer to school is a one-stop solution for music education. We provide them with the instrument setup. We set up their whole music lab. It just not the instruments. It's about a whole music lab, because students should feel good when they enter music room, that they are entering somewhere where they can express themselves.
Right.
So it's instrument, teachers and curriculum, a complete package for school.
So Jubin, what are the challenges you are facing right now? What are the major challenges that you seek in this school of music, in this segment?
So challenges as of now, it is in the terms of in tier 2 city, in tier 3 city, principals or the directors are not very open towards it on terms of Western music, because they feel classical is what has been already been set, and they want to follow only one type of music, that is Hindustani classical. They don't want to experiment with Western. That is the one challenge what we are facing, but we are overcoming this as the year passes and we are seeing the changes as well. And I'm sure by the end of 3 years, by next 3 years, I think in every part of India, principals, the director, everyone will accept music.
And Asif, what's your future plans about the School of Music, and how you are thinking that you can reinvent this structure of all the music segments?
So as of now, we are working with almost 200 schools across India. This year we plan to work with more than 500 schools, and for that to happen, we are coming up with lots of new education programs as well. So basically now students can learn online as well, and some of the music programs are little economical as well. So in because in lot of schools, some of the schools, they have budget problems, then they have infrastructure problem, so we have come up with an online program which is cheap also and which is good quality as well.
Thanks Jubin, thanks Asif, thank you for coming in. Thank you very much.